Now, next in, we have Cuba Libra. It's owned and written by Elaine McCarthy.
Good shot.